its usefulness to the enemy. That bomb has more power than 20,000 tons of TNT. It is an atomic bomb. It is a harnessing of the basic power of the universe.
Oh, right, thank you very much. Good evening, my friends from London. We are Grave Pleasures. And you better mind your thoughts and feel your I can be your girl. right, my friends, we're gonna go back and play a song by a band called Beast. Beast. Well, we don't remember the name, but anyway, the album is called Climax, and this song is about a crush, a genocidal crush.
Oh,
Some of you realize it, but not all of you do. That you are now under our control.
We'll be right back.
Words to live by, words to die for. Holding on to love in a cold world.
I'm gonna make you mine.
This one is of our new album, Mother Blood, which you can buy at our merch stand if you'd like. And this one, the story of this song is that Patti Smith got a letter from Allen Ginsberg on the death of her husband, and it said, "Let us move on from the souls of the departed and continue our celebration of life." And that's what this song is about. It's about enjoying your death. It's called Joy Through Death. We'll be right back.
Might play the whole Dream Crash album from beginning to end. Oh, shit, we were joking.